Abe Orobia captured us with his works. Now, before we let him go, let's take a look at more of his pieces in this clip.
So my advice for aspiring artists is mahalin mo yung ginagawa mo, be passionate with your career, and then yung art ano yan eh, as a means of ipaliwanag mo yung nararamdaman mo, yung sarili mo. It could also be a commentary, social commentary. May mga artists na ni-express nila yung sarili nila, yung opinion nila sa pamagitan ng kanilang mga obra o arte, 'di ba? Kung hindi mo kayang magsalita, sa imahe mo siya ipapalabas. Ako, I would say I am really passionate with my art. Na-sustain ko siguro dahil with the support of my parents. Kung gusto mong maging artist, hindi dapat ano, hindi siya dapat half-baked, hindi yung mediocre na gusto ka lang matuto mag-drawing. It's a career. Hindi ka lang gumagamit ng kamay para masabing gumagamit ka nito ng utak, saka gumagamit ka ng puso para maging kang artist.